Two here from Gawler. They're ready. Racing. Speed Velocity Fairy tonight's using plenty of the track, but it will lead. Now it gets over. Skiff's Way gets over to second. Two lengths away, third, Way Out, and three to Springvale Sure, the favourite last, about six off the lead. So Velocity Fairy by 2.5 now. Skiff's Way does the pursuing. The leader gets away though. Way Out ran to third. And Springvale Sure, she's starting to stoke up, but I reckon she's going to run another placing here. She's running on from the back, but up the straight, Velocity Fairy's clear. Here comes Springvale Sure, but Velocity Fairy wins and wins in a breeze. Now Way Out's in a photo with Springvale Sure. Last of all, Skiff's Way. Time's around 31:20. Velocity Fairy, number one, straight to the lead, kept running. It's a double for Kim Johnston. Box one saluted in the first for Kim, and box two, or should say race two, number one, the same scenario. Velocity Fairy defeats six Way Out and Springvale Sure. She runs yet again another placing, so not tonight for her. 8/4 Skiff's Way. 31:23 the time. 7.25 by half ahead. It's 1, 6, 2 and 8. Race 2.